The kind of hairbrush you'll want to use largely depends on the hairstyle you're trying to achieve, whether that's blow drying it pins straight or just brushing out damp hair after a shower to let it air dry, and the right brush can cut down on blow drying time, making for less fried, healthier hair, or even help exfoliate and invigorate your scalp. To find out which brushes will get the job done for each occasion, we reached out to an expert panel of hairstylists and salon owners to hear their thoughts. Best hairbrush overall: Mason Pearson Handy Bristle and Nylon Hairbrush. An unsurprising yet undeniable choice, Mason Pearson. The British brush company that has been around for 130 years has something of a cult following, and according to three of the experts we spoke to, the brand's boar bristle and nylon brush still stands up to the hype and stands out among anything else out there today. The Mason Pearson has hundreds of tiny boar bristles which are softer and more gentle for brushing through your hair, says Sarah Jane Booth, a hairstylist who will soon be based at Salon My Darling Ivy. Best brush for detangling wet hair. If you're looking for a brush to run through damp hair after a shower, the stylists we spoke to suggested using a wet brush. Unlike a boar bristle brush, wet brushes have bristled with smooth plastic tips, which are less likely to break wet hair when the strands are at their weakest. And similar to how you might refer to a tissue as a Kleenex, the term wet brush refers both to this style of the plastic bristle brush as well as the original, name brand wet brush. Best brush for detangling fine wet hair. For another post-shower detangling option, try the Tangle Teaser, which comes recommended by Booth. While Booth says the brush works for any hair type, she told us that if you have hair on the finer side that is prone to become especially tangled when wet, this is the brush for you. Your hair is the most fragile when wet, and all my fine-haired clients seem to rip through their tangles with paddle brushes when their hair was wet, likely causing a lot of unnecessary breakages, Booth says. Best brush for detangling curly hair. Denman Classic Styling Brush. It's similar to a basic flat brush, says Booth, but it's smaller and more rounded. The plastic bristles are separated from each other a bit more, which is great for combing out wet curly hair, leaving your curls are more individually defined and less frizzy. Booth says that while you could use a boar bristle brush like the Mason Pearson on curls, the thousands of bristles would blend the curls together for a soft, frizzier look, rather than the more defined look that can be achieved with a brush like the Denman.